to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have... That's a hit! Him out. Good interception. Thiago. Schüller. Davis. Kimmich. Sané. Goretzka. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Plays it forward, and he's straight offside. It's a bit promising, but eventually thwarts it without doing any harm. Now it's Lewandowski. That was a good run. The defence looked beaten there. Well positioned to make that interception. He's played him through. Kimmich going through. He's had a shot! Offside.
The referee has spotted his assistant's red flag and has now ruled the goal out for offside.
Disappointments and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Schüller. First quarter of an hour gone. No goals as yet. It forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Keane gets through on it. Hits one! He's delivered all right! First blood drawn.
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Cologne take the lead, 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Lewandowski. Now the breakaway. Keane, and he's away. Cristiano, it's Cristiano!
Himself every time. Give him a
gets up to head it! His man. Gnabry. Balls come loose and the chase is on.
Lewandowski.
Breaks on here, gets the better of his man. Try from distance. Bayern Munich put it back again. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And it's Gnabry. From here, looking to force his way through. Keane proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Gnabry. It's Lewandowski, and he's going long. It's been intercepted. That will come to nothing. Certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it? Cologne head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. And we're already into the second period. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here. Lewandowski. And it's Sané. Lewandowski. High-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight. Messi into opposition territory. Messi has been caught there, it's a foul. Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect, it doesn't serve as any guarantee here.
Messi! That was travelling.
Kimmich. No, no way through there. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
And they know what he's got for it!
Sorry. Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it.
Towards the far post, and it's hoisted clear. That's a good ball to Keane! No mistake! And there's the goal they've been looking for. It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him. Cologne with a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now. The tackle well the first time, nothing you can do about it. That's just great
positioning and movement.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
But it's important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could now well reward them with an equaliser.
Robertson comes to win it back. Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. Gnabry. De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Bayern Munich seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with. Should have gone in.
Has made his impact already. Ball through needs to be good here. It could be in here.
They're looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the
going for goal.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed.
It's a foul. Decision for the referee. Change here. Keane has been withdrawn here, but he's certainly made his mark.
Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure why he's leaving us, though. There's no obvious sign of injury of the team.
Hoists it forward. He's left his man. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's been taken straight back.
It's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss.
Look, if you defend so carelessly, it's going to prove costly. And to afford that sort of room to somebody, what are they expecting? To get away with it? It's not going to happen.
Inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. Well, when most of the time you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Two up, very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Gets away from his opponents. Side, probably the better side, and nobody is arguing about the results. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Cologne simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't